do you realise by buying these products, meat from butchers and that, you are directly supporting this from happening? Like, if we didn't pay for it, this guy wouldn't have a job, the guy killing him.
Yes.
You understand that? Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
So you would be okay with contributing to the murder?
It doesn't mean I'm okay with it.
So you would go against your morals?
Yes.
Look into it anyway, man.
No, it's alright. I know what goes on. It's all good.
You're good.
If we smash out two million a week.
2 billion.
2 billion a week. Yeah. At the same time, 2 billion a week are getting bred, correct? Incorrect or not? Yeah. But at the same time, humans are, this is their way of protein to keep living and stuff too. No. Like we're not back in like the old days where you used to use a spear and kill
so
them.
So you need it for protein, yeah?
I'd
so it justifies what we're doing for protein? We vegans get protein from other places.
What are vegans use for protein?
Every plant contains all 9 essential amino acids. That's where the pigs and the cows get their protein from, the grass.
Am I going to eat the grass that they eat?
Well, we eat plant foods that contains protein.
Yeah, that's fair.
So the only justification we have for doing this is pleasure, because they taste good. Do you think pleasure to justify murder is morally right?
Oh.
What if we use pleasure to justify something like rape?
Well,
be right.
No. Hey, mate, right.
So what's the difference?
Unfortunately, animals can't speak to us and we use that against
them.
As we said, like, it's like producing, would you produce 200, 2 million people a week just to rape them?
Well, in the dairy industry, we do rape the cows.
Yes, we do, but in the human industry, do we do that to rape, like, young? I'm not trying to get like too right sexual or anything, but I'm not really trying to be a smartass or anything.
I don't understand.
All right, so two billion a week.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about, you're saying you want to bring like rape into human society.
I was drawing the same comparison. Yeah.
We don't breed people to get raped, do we?
No, we breed them to rape them and murder them.
Yeah, in fact, you got me.
You know, that's the only way. Vegetarian is no go. As dairy cows are raped, slaughtered, their calves are taken away and killed. Yeah, that's why we're vegans, just so you don't have that on your conscience, you know what I mean?
Wow.
Yeah. All animals are treated like that.
I feel sick.
Dairy cows are raped and slaughtered. You know, pigs, that's humane slaughter. That's what we call humane slaughter. So gas chamber, same thing we did to the Jews in Nazi Germany. Gary Yourofsky has got a website called adapt.org. It's double T, adapt.org. And there's heaps of information, how to go vegan. Just check out Freely the Banana Girl, how to go vegan. If you don't want to be a part of that, go for it.
Thank you so much.
You reckon you can put down your channel,
yeah? I taught my mum about this, you know what I mean?
It's
not something you want to be a part of.
No, not at all.
And not to mention, bacon and processed meats are class 1 carcinogens. Solid red meats, they cause heart disease, cancer, diabetes, Alzheimer's, all that stuff, you know?
Because you don't really see that a lot in the media.
Because otherwise people wouldn't buy meat and dairy. I've been vegan for 3 years now.
Yeah.
I used to eat heaps of meat until I found out about that. That's only the tip of the iceberg. That's humane slaughter.
Yeah.
You can imagine what they do in normal standards are really bad.
And when I hear about those stories, I think of it like overseas and things. Like,
yeah, you don't actually think of it as where you are.
Do you think they cuddle them to death? Cut out eggs and dairy, they're so cruel. They're so cruel. Like the egg industry, they kill the male baby chicks. They grind them up in this grinder while they're still alive. Dairy is like the cruelest product on the planet. You especially, I can see that affected you a lot.
I think that's in the beginning, man was never meant to be eating meat, etc. But after the fall of man, as you read in Genesis chapter 2, you'll find out that indeed that man does eat meat now, because that is the step that we're in, but eventually we'll not need to eat meat again.
Okay, that's where we're at. We're already at that step, vegans.